Hey guys, I think, hey guys. Okay, it says that we're live now, so hopefully we're live. Hi, can you guys hear me? Can you hear me? Question mark. Live now. Oh, I think you can. I think you can hear me. Yeah, you guys can hear me, right? Yeah! Someone say yes, you can hear me. hey everyone! Oh my gosh, there's a whole bunch of you guys here already. Yes, okay, everyone's saying yes, you can hear me, that's awesome. So, guys, today I thought it would be fun to try out a little bit of, well, not try it out, but play a little bit of RoCitizens, because there's so much I want to do here. I do have chat kind of pulled up to the side over here, so that I can kind of see, so if you guys have any suggestions, oh my goodness, if I can even read it, because the chat's going by so fast I can't even see anything. But, I just thought it'd be fun to do RoCitizens for a while. Maybe I'm only going to stream probably for about an hour, maybe, but, and want to try out some new jobs. I just want to try to get some money. Maybe I'll go work at the hospital, things like that. And hey, everyone. Hey, guys. Hi. Welcome to the live stream. It's been a while since I've done one, so welcome to the live stream. And I hope it's not too laggy or anything. And if it is, I'm sorry. I got to do a little post here. Let me do this thing. I'm about to start playing here in just one second. Hey, guys. Hey, welcome to the stream. Oh, my gosh, guys. I see all of your comments. It's going by so fast. So thank you guys for showing up to the live stream. Okay, I just making an Instagram post real quick. Okay, here we go. Okay, guys, so today I want to go try out some new jobs. Oh, hey, hi, hello, there's someone who's in this game. So I am playing RoCitizens in Roblox, and I really just want to work on getting some more money. And wait, what is this thing over here? Spaghettis? This is like Italian, like spaghetti? Like spaghetti? Okay. All right, we're gonna go check this out. Close for renovation? No! I wanted some spaghetti! Oh, man. It's actually Pugettis, but it's like spaghetti? I don't know. There's a back door open here. What is even in here? What? I can become a robber? Heist? Oh, my goodness, guys. You can become a robber. Oh, okay. If you guys think I should try to be a robber, put in the chat right now, you should be a robber. If you guys think I should try out the robber thing. I think I should do it. I think it'd be really cool to try out the robber thing. And hey guys, hey, let me check on, make sure my stream is going okay. It says stream health is orange, so I hope that it's okay. Sorry if it's a little bit laggy. Looks like it's not so bad. It just looks like the health isn't extremely healthy. Okay, I think I'm going to be a robber because I've never done a robber here, so let's see. Career track, crime. Base pay is $0. Bonus, 100 or more per heist. Okay, so you get bonuses. You don't get to pay. Of course you don't, because you don't get paid to be a robber. Description, as a robber, you will be able to rob stores around the map. Bully and steal your way to fortune and fame. And watch out for the cops. Oh my goodness. Okay, yeah, we're definitely going to try to be a robber. I'm a robber. Wait, I have a gun. I have a gun! Oh no, I have a gun. Okay, let's put the gun away so I'm not super obvious. Okay, we're gonna go see how I can rob a store. Oh my gosh, I did not know I could be a robber. What? Oh man, hey. Oh, there's actually people here in this game. Hello. Hello. Hi. And by the way, guys, I normally don't turn these into videos, but I will probably turn this into a video after it's done, so... Yeah, okay, so I want to go over here, and I'm going to go to the supermarket, and I'm going to rob the supermarket, and we're going to see what I can get. I don't even know. Okay, let's just go in here and see if I can. I'm not a robber. I know it looks like I am, but I'm really not. I am a robber. Don't tell anyone I'm a robber. Don't tell nobody, guys. Okay, let's see. Can I... Have butter, but no, wait, I don't want to buy it, I want to rob it. How do I rob? I don't know, I don't want to buy it. Wait, maybe I need a gun. Okay, that's it. Gotta go to the counter. Someone just give me some things. I have a gun and I'm not afraid to use it. Hey, I need some butter. I need to cook. Can you please, I'm going to shoot this guy. Whoopsies. Okay, so I don't know how to rob. Let's see, let's put away my gun. Who is that? Oh, I thought that was a please for a second. Can I rob this store? What if I click on you? Let's see. Press F to interact. F. Will that be cash or credit? But I'm not buying anything. Wait. But I'm not buying anything. That'll be 73. I'm just gonna go now. Oh, man. Okay. Guys, I don't know how to rob people. I don't know how to rob. Maybe I can't rob this store. See, it says buy. I don't want to buy. I want to rob things. How do I rob things? Okay, I'm gonna end shift. I don't like being a robber. I don't know what to do, and I don't know how to rob things, and that's boring if I don't know how to do it. End shift. I'll worry about that later. Money earned. Experience games. Collect. Woohoo, I collect nothing. Cancel, because I don't know how to rob. Alright, let's go find another job. Maybe I could get a job here at the Ice Club. I could do that. Go get a job at the Ice Club, see what's in here. Hello? Hey, Craig, can I come in? I can? Okay, thanks. Wait, I think this is just a club. Wait, can I get a job here? Sandra? No, I don't think I want to work here. I really like being a doctor. I think that's what I want to shoot them. Someone in the chat just said shoot them. I can't shoot them. It wouldn't let me shoot them. I don't know why. Okay, I am going to go, let's see. Can I work at the library? It sounds really boring, though. Maybe I can work at the museum. I wonder if I can get a job at the museum. I don't know what I could do there. Chad, go to the bank. There's a bank? Wait, I got to go to the bank and rob people at the bank. But I don't know where the bank is. I've only played RoCitizens a few times. Hello! Guys, I'm trying to rob... Wait, let me ask these guys. Can someone help me rob... I want to rob. I want to be a criminal, and I need your help. Okay, they're all saying okay. These girls right here are gonna help me rob, and maybe this guy. Okay, guys, come on. We gotta go get our gun, and we gotta go start our shift as a robber. Wait, where was it again? Where is it? I don't know where it is. I think it was over here. Where was it? No, wait. It's over here. Yeah, it's behind. Spaghetti's. It's behind Spaghetti's over here. So we're gonna go over here and we're gonna go get a gun and oh thank you. And we're gonna rob something. And how come it's always nighttime? Every time I play this game, it's always night. Okay, but that's a good time though, because we gotta rob. So it's 11:30 at night. We can be robber at night. Okay. So we're gonna start this. Okay. I'm a robber. Everyone has a gun. Yes, we all have guns. Guys, I have a group of robbers. Alright, guys. Someone come teach me how to rob. Okay, maybe this guy's gonna... I don't know how to... Here, lately. Teach me how to rob, please. Teach me how to be a robber. I don't know how. I just know how to shoot my gun. Anybody? I don't know how. I don't either. Maybe this girl knows how. OMG, it's Queen. Do you know how? Oh, I'm new too. Okay, maybe she knows how. I don't know. We can figure this out together. I don't know where the bank is, though. Where's the bank? Okay, so obviously I can't rob Supermart. Maybe I can get a car. You go to the stores and point the gun at the clerk. I did that! Okay, let's go see if I can rob the hamburger place. Can I rob this place and get an automobile? Let's see. Places rob zero. Okay. Hey, this is a stick up. Give me all your cars. No? Somebody? That's it. I'm going to shoot you. Let's just kill this guy. You can't rob here. Oh, okay. That's all right. I want to own a car anyways. Wait, can we rob the hamburger place? Can we do that? I know the bank. Come. Okay, he knows the bank. Okay, wait. This guy's going to the bank. We're going to follow this guy to the bank. We're going to follow the King H2O to the bank. Let me get out my gun so no one messes with me. That's right. Everyone out of our way. We have a gang here. A gang of criminals. Get out of our way or we'll shoot. Oh, man. Okay. So he's taking us to the bank. I didn't know there was a bank here, which is good because at least I learned it. We need a car. Guys, we need a getaway car. Anybody? We need a car so we can get away real quick. Okay, that's not the bank. That's the museum. You're not going that way, are you? Museum and gallery. That is a gallery. That's not the bank! Chad, wait there. Wait, where? I'm so confused. Okay, that's not the bank, though. That guy's going towards the museum. That is not a bank. Maybe we can rob the public library. No, wait. Never mind. Oh yeah, see that was a that he's going to the museum, but he's new. It's okay. I'm gonna go try to rob the grocery mart one more time and see if it works. Cause I didn't really just point my gun and just stand there. So maybe if I point it and shoot at him, I can rob him. I'm trying to read the chat a little bit to see if any of you guys that are here watching. By the way, guys, welcome to the stream if you guys are here. I'm trying to read the chat to see if anybody says how to rob. And I saw someone say you just point the. Someone's been shooting this place up! Okay. You. Give me all your things. Ready? You give me all your things. Hello? Oh, okay. Yeah, this isn't working. Oh, what do we do here? I don't understand. Hey. Drizzy Cookie's watching the live stream. Hey, Drizzy Cookie. I got the money. This isn't working. I'm the worst robber ever. Give me your stuff. Give me all your things. Come on. No. Not at the cashier. Who? Who am I supposed to point it at? I don't get it. I don't understand. Who's this guy? Look at this guy. He's like, we got a bunch of robbers here. Not at the cashier. What do we do? Guys, I don't get it. I don't understand. I just want to learn how to be a robber. That's all that I want. Okay. Maybe this guy. He looks like he knows what he's doing. Do you know how to be a robber? Excuse me. Can you train us to be professional robbers, sir? Okay. Let's follow this guy. He looks like he knows what he's doing. He looks like he's even dressed to be a robber. All right, let's go. And it's raining. Great. I don't even have an umbrella. Wait, I'm a robber. I don't need an umbrella. Okay. Come in. I'm gonna follow this guy, and he's gonna show us. We're following. Let's go rob somebody. We already tried to rob the car dealership. Is that where you're going? No. Oh, he's going to the gas station. Oh. We rob here? Okay, we rob here. Sir, put your hands up. Gives us all the things. I shot him. here. Okay. Oh, look, he's giving him money. Hey, give me some money. Hey! Maybe I don't know how to... How do I put my register empty? You cannot rob the store for another 100 seconds. No! Someone else robbed him before me. All right. Let's go. I'm going to go rob the burger place. Excuse me, I'm gonna go rob the burger place. Everyone get out of my way. I must rob burger place. I need the money. Okay. Let's see. I'm gonna rob this place. What are all these hamburgers all over the floor? Hey, you! Give me your money! Don't you have some money? Give me some money? No? Give me your money! Okay, I guess we can't rob this place either. I don't know. I don't know how to rob things. I'm an awful robber. You can't rob here either? Man, okay, wait. Where exactly can you rob? Because I don't get it. I just want to have one successful robbing job here. Chad, help. How do I become robber? Oh. Kawaii, you have to go to the behind the building right next to the spaghetti place. And you can be a robber there. Where exactly do I become robber? Maybe in here. Yeah, in this game, you can only rob Supermart and A12. Oh, okay, so you can only rob two places. So, wait, you can rob Supermart? But I tried to rob Supermart. I couldn't rob Supermart. It wouldn't let me. This is weird. Okay, I wonder if it's probably been about 100 seconds now, because it's only a minute and 40 seconds. So, maybe you can only rob the stores and gas. What stores? I don't get it. All right, we're going to go rob this place again. I think it's been enough time. Oh, this is 12-8. Okay, this is this place. Mart, A12, and Supermart. But okay. Hey, give me your money. Yes. All your money belongs to me. Yes. Hey. No, someone beat me to it again. Come on, guys. I just want to get one successful Robin. I want to rob at least one. I'm not going to stop being a robber until I get one successful Robin. I'm going to get a Robin. Okay, let's see. So they're saying you can rob the Supermart. I want to go back to the Supermart. Oh, okay. Where's Kawaii? Where are you at? I don't even see you. Kawaii Gamer wants to know how to become a robber, but I don't see her. No, that's not Kawaii. Oh, there she is. Okay, Kawaii, you're watching. Okay, Kawaii, follow me. Kawaii, you just have to follow me and I'll show you. Come on. Come on, Kawaii. Follow me. Oh, wait, let me just type it. This stream's a little bit behind. Follow me, Kawaii. Okay, there we go. Let me show her how to be a robber, since all of us are being robbers now. Where is she? Is she coming? Okay, yeah, she's back there. Let me get my gun back out so everyone knows I mean business. Look, everyone here is a robber. We have a gang. Everyone in this whole entire game right now is being robbers. Okay, right here, Kawaii. Be a robber right here. There we go. Where is she? Is she in here? Okay, there we go. There we go. Now she's a robber. Okay, guys. Since we're all here, hey, let's just play some Roblox. No, guys. Since we're all here, we need to have a robber meeting. Here's the plan. Take over the city. Mwah! We can only rob two places, but still, it will be funny. Look, everyone here. The stream is a little bit behind. Yeah, the stream's always a little bit behind. It's like 30 seconds behind. Like, that's a YouTube thing. That's not a me thing. Okay. Speaking of stream, let me just check to make sure everything looks okay on stream. Hold on. Escape to resume game. Okay, it looks fine. All right, I'm gonna go try it one more time if I can beat... Oh, yeah, it's daytime. If I can beat everyone to the gas station, I really want to rob someone. Also, I'm dying because I'm hungry, I smell, I need a bath, I'm exhausted, I have no fun, and I'm not comfortable. So I really need to do this. Okay, Kawaii. Chad, can I take a pick, please? Yes! Let me just rob this place real quick. I want to be the first one to rob it. Need to rob this place. Coming after you, you gas station. And besides, $9.49 for gas. Oh yeah, you can definitely afford to be robbed. That is crazy. That is, okay, here we go. My first rob. Come on, let me get this rob. Give me all your money, sir. Sir, give me all your money. Give it. Give it. Give it. Am I robbing it? Did I rob it? Or did someone else get it? Did I get it? He's getting money out. I don't know. I clicked on the thing, but someone else might have got it. Give me all your money. Yeah. Click on that bag. Did I get it? No, I didn't get it again. Guys, it's too hard to be a robber. I'm going to go do a different job. I would do the robber. At least I know how to do it now. I'll do a robber in the future. It's just too hard with everybody being a robber. Because you can only rob so many things. Okay, let's go ahead and collect zero. I'm going to go be a doctor. Because I need some money. I have made no money yet. I made zero money. Hey, look, there's my house. Hey, there's a pool here. Whee! All right, we'll be a robber in the future. Probably do another video because I really want to be a robber. But it's just too hard with everybody being a robber because you can only rob one thing like every 60 seconds or every 90 seconds or something like that. Hey, look, there's a high school. There's my house. I know that can I be a policeman? I could be a policeman. I'm going to be a policeman and catch you guys. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to be a policeman and I'm going to catch these robbers and put them in jail. Oh wait, I need to take a screening with Kawaii here. There you go. Here, Kawaii. Kawaii, stop walking. Okay, here we go. And by the way, guys, I got a few comments asking about me changing my skin, but I didn't change my skin. It's just, this is the way that Roblox, I couldn't pick blonde hair in here. I don't know where she went. Okay. Where is, here she is. Okay, you want to let's take a screenie, a selfie? Yay! Here we go. Everyone has a gun. How do I pose? I don't know how to pose. Wait, maybe one of these things? Wave. Hello! Yay! Tantrum. Wait, let's slap something. Oh, look! Yeah, let's laugh. Okay. Okay. Alright, good. Let's put my phone away, too. How do I become a policeman? Where's the little policeman circle button? I want to capture all these robbers. Where's the policeman button? I'm going to get you guys. Oh, here's some jail cells. I think that someone was saying you go to jail here, but the gates are always open or whatever. This police station. Yeah, but where? Ah! Yes, I'm going to be a police officer and get you guys. Start. Yes! Where's the robbers? You're a robber. Yes, I got that guy. I'll teach you. I'll get all the robbers. Criminals that are not currently wanted. I'm just shooting everybody. I feel kind of bad now. Like, you just shoot them and they fall right on their face. That's hilarious. Wait, did I get anybody? Is anybody actually? Hey, you're a robber. Get back here. Come back here. Oh, he's a police officer. Okay, I shot that guy. Is anybody actually in prison? Yeah. You know, I'm going to have to play this game in the future with Dolastic. It would be funny if she's, like, the robber and I'm the police officer. That would be funny. I've never been a police officer before, either. And apparently, there's no more criminals. I think everyone has changed it. Everyone's... Oh, this poor girl. Poor Kawaii. She just keeps falling down. People keep shooting her. Stop shooting Kawaii. So she... Oh, no! The robber shot me! Oh, no. Look. Look, you just lay here. Someone shoots you. You have been hurt. Reviving in 4. Okay. All right. Hurry up. Hurry up. Okay, I need to end this shift. I am done being a police officer. I'm going to my doctor job where no guns are involved. Just needles. But no guns. I'm going. Bye, guys. I'm going to be a nurse. See you later. See ya. Hey. My door shut on my face. Okay, let's see. Here's my house over there. I always forget where the hospital is. I know it's behind the museum. I think it's this way. I think the hospital is behind the supermart, I think. Hi, guys. Hello, guys. If you guys are watching the stream, hey, everybody. Thanks for joining in. I just thought I'd do a fun stream today. Only for about an hour, maybe. And I just thought it'd be fun to play RoCitizens. I really wanted to try out some different jobs. If you guys are just now joining, we tried to be a robber for a while. At least I learned what to do. And then I was a police officer. And now I think all of us are going to go be a doctor. There's my house. Why is my house, like, way over there? That's weird. That's so weird. Okay, where's the... Here it is. Yes! Okay, I can finally... I have made no money yet today on this RoCitizens, and I need money so I can get a bigger house. Wait, I actually wonder, how much does a blueprint cost for a house? My house. Here. How much does a new go-to demolish roommates customize? You know, I don't know. I don't know how to... I'm not sure how to get new house. Maybe I have to go to the real estate agent. I don't know. Anyways, right now I'm going to go actually be a doctor. And I'm going to work a little bit. And I'm going to get some money. Look, everyone's going to go be a nurse. But I really want to get some money today. Because this is like the best paying job. Wait, is this how you go? Aha! Here we go. Yes! Alright, let's become a nurse. And let's help some patients and make some actual money. Start. Yes! Okay. Let's help some patients. Okay, so he needs a pillow. I got you, sir. Don't you worry. I got this pillow. There's so many nurses today. No one's going to die. That's for sure. All right, let's go in here and get a pillow. And see, look. My money earned $5. I think that your money goes up even further when you have, like, needs fulfilled. So, let's see. Where is my guy at? Here he is. Doink! Yeah, see? My money goes up better whenever I'm helping someone. Okay, so she's helping that guy. Being helped. I need a new patient. Could someone please get hurt? Aha! Ready. Oh, you need an orange. Got it, sir. I got it. You need your vitamin D. No problem. People keep shutting that door. Okay, I'm gonna go look for a house. Oh, cool. I need to go to my house, too. I'm gonna, after I work for a little bit, make a, I think I want to make, like, $300. Or maybe only, like, well, almost $400. Because then I could, have $9,000. And then I want to go figure out how to... Ready. Blue and yellow. And then I'm going to go figure out how to look for a new blueprint for my house. Hey, Amanda, what's up? Amanda is Quiet Gamer. She is in this game playing with me right now. Thanks for playing with me. All right, hold on. Let me... Wait, I need to get this guy's medicine. Wait, was it blue and yellow? And then I will see who's all here in the chat. So blue and yellow, I think. Was that it? I hope that was it. Ay, ay, ay. Okay, let's go over here and get some blue and some yellow guy. Hey, I got something on my phone. Someone text me. What do I have? A message. I got a message from Shadow. Kawaii was looking for you. She found me. That's cool. I don't know how to text people, but you can totally text people. I already got $174. We're doing good. Okay, let's go help out this guy. Blue and yellow. Yeah, that's what colors I got. Perfect. Boop. Got it. All right, let's help out this guy too. I want $400 today. So he needs whatever that green stuff is and a pillow. I guess maybe green sheets or something. I don't even know. Pillow and green sheets. Pillow and green sheets. I got this. Let's see here. Pillow, green sheets. Got it. Got it. I wish that you could change into nurse clothes though, or like doctor clothes when you're actually here. Because like whenever I do my thumbnails, I always put me in doctor clothes because I feel like you should have doctor clothes. I already got $242. Let's go ahead and help some more people. Okay, he needs some sheets and they need a pillow and a green bottle. Sheets, pillow, green bottle. Sheets, pillow, green bottle. Okay, so pillow, sheets, and I need a green bottle. I can't get out this door. And a green bottle, and we got this. $250 already. We're doing good. Trade request. No. Wait, did I say I needed a green bottle? Now I can't even remember. I'm gonna go get a green bottle in here, though. Green bottle. Boop. Boop. By the way, if you guys want to play this and you've never played this game, if you just go to Roblox and look at the most popular games, it's always like since I've played Roblox, it's always been in the top. This one's like people really enjoy this game, and I know why because I think it's really fun too. But yeah, that's really easy to find this game if you go to Roblox. If you guys want to play, green and pillow and some sheets. Yes, $318. Okay, so I need some more guests. Everyone's being helped. Ha! Oh, I can't click on that guy. I need another guest. Oh, there's someone. Whoop. You need some sheets. Got it, sir. I got you some sheets. And I've almost can almost end my shift because I almost have $400, which was my goal for today. Let's get these. Escape the safe zone to keep your loot. What are you saying? $382. I'm almost there. I'm almost there. I need like one more guest to help and I should be there. Everyone's currently being helped. Everybody being helped, being helped. I need a new guest. Hello? Oh, there's one. Yes. And two. Why do you need two of those green things? That guy's greedy. He's super greedy. Hey guys, I see a lot of hays and highs in the chat. Hey everyone. Welcome to the live stream. Just a random Thursday night live stream, just for fun, you know. Why not? And I will go ahead and make this into a video after I live stream just so you guys can watch it again, or if you miss most of the live stream, you can still see it. Yes, $450. I got what I wanted. Okay, let's go ahead and end my shift. End shift. Woohoo! And I wonder what happens when I get 1,000 experience. Don't know. Hey, I have more text messages. Hold on, I need to check my cell phone here. Text messages. Quiet was looking for you. Chad, hello. Chad, answer me, please. Oh, I can answer right here. I found her. Smiley face. Send. There we go. And this is cool. I have like a little phone. Shout out. My name is Matthew. Shout out to Matthew. What's up, Matthew? And let's see. I got some more text messages. Let me just read all these text messages I got. Hey, Chad, I'm a fan. Hey, what's up? And another text. Hi, can you follow me? I'm a big fan. I forget how to follow people. If I don't. I think you just gotta please answer. Oh, I don't know if they're watching the stream, so I should probably say hello. Hello? And then, hi, I love your live stream. I love your. Oh, thank you! Okay, so I'm guessing they're watching live stream so they can see that, but whatever, I replied anyways. Okay, let me actually look at the real chat here on the actual live stream. Hey, Danielle, Death Rage, thanks for coming to the stream. And Network Nosy, I think it's how you say it. And Paige Dunbar and Chris, I have no idea how to say your last name. And Allison, that went by too fast. And Psychotic Instinct and Kayla, you. Hey guys, welcome to the live stream. Oh my goodness, we have 3,500 people watching. That's awesome. Thank you guys so much for coming to this stream. Okay. Anyways, I'm gonna go and see if there's any other jobs that I have not got in town here. So we're gonna go, let's see. Out this door. Out this door. Out this door. There we go. Okay. It's nighttime again. It's always nighttime here. And it's raining. Oh, you know what I haven't done? I haven't went to Fitness World before. We should go check out Fitness World. Actually, I should. Why is this little house button over there? Is that where my house is? We should go check out Fitness World. I have not checked out. It looks empty though. Is this closed too? I wonder if I can actually do stuff in here. Let's see. Boop! Openness. And oh, look at this. I wonder if you can actually use this stuff. No, it doesn't look like you can actually do anything. Hey, I can do some yoga. Let's see here. Can I do yoga? Yoga? Nope, I can't. So this is pretty much just all for looks. You can't really have a job here. Maybe this is something that they're still working on, but right now you can't really do anything here, so we're just going to go ahead and leave. See ya. Okay, what I really want to do, though, and I've even mentioned this in some of my videos, is go check out this, the museum. Maybe I can get a job at a museum. I really just want to explore everything you can do. Or maybe you could get a job in a library. That would be cool, especially if you like to read. Not yet, Chad. I'm guessing you're watching the stream, and you're saying not yet about the museum, I meant the gym. I'm guessing. Okay, let's see here. Wait, no. It's resume game. Gonna actually. Okay. Let's just keep going. I wanna go see if there is something. RoCity Museum and Gallery. Cool. Hopefully this has something in it. Let's go check it out. I have not been in this building at all yet. I'm excited to come in here. And hey guys, welcome to the stream. If you guys are just now showing up, people are coming and going a lot. So hopefully, I got to say hi to most people that work. I mean, obviously not everybody, but, you know. My chat is not even moving right now. It's going so fast, it's not even moving. Okay, don't leave chat. I'm not leaving. Okay, so let's see here. Oh, man. Okay, so there's nothing here. This place is empty. This is so much fun. I love playing with you guys. Everyone's, like, all involved. Okay, so there's nothing here. this place is also empty. Maybe it's new. Oh, we got some more text messages. Let's read my text messages. Hopefully no one says anything bad. He replied, "Thank you so much. You made my day." Yay, MLG. Thanks for texting me and saying hello. Okay, bye. By the way, where are you? I'm at the museum. I'm everywhere. Kawaii. Chad, don't leave the game. Okay, I'm not leaving the game. Is that everybody? Okay, I think I read all my text messages. That's all my text messages. Should I put my phone away? You know what? This looks like a dance floor. Let's just dance here. Let's see. Where is my nod, shake, wave, clap, tantrum, cheer, cry? I can't dance. Whoa, it's slippery! This place is so slow! I'm gonna have to sue this place. I keep breaking my face. Ooh, look at me. I look like a professional ice skater. Do, 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 do. Look at this. This is talent right here. Most of you guys couldn't do this. Oh, man. Oh, I cracked myself up. Let me just slap myself on the knee. Look how everyone's doing it. Let's cheer for the other. Yeah, you guys are such professional dancers. Okay. All right, enough with that. Let's see what other jobs I can get. So if you guys saw my first RoCitizens ones, I actually did work at the burger place, so I've done that one. I have now been a criminal. I was the policeman for a little bit. I don't think I've ever worked. No, I did try to work at the supermarket for a little bit, but I couldn't figure it out. But apparently you have to like swipe the bag and I wasn't doing it. So maybe there's a job we can get here at the museum and we can go check that out. You know what? Also, I wish you could also get, money for just like playing the game. Like, so you didn't have to be working. Okay. What is this place? This is the library. Can I actually get a job here? Hello? Okay. Big, empty, scary room. Can I get a job here? Okay, I can't get a job here. So you cannot get a job at the library either. You can't get a job there. So I guess we can go try to work in the supermarket for a little bit, and maybe I can figure out how to do that correctly, because last time I super failed at it. So we're gonna maybe go try to do that. Let me actually check on... Doot. Boop. Okay, let's see here. Nope, there we go. Let's go check on something over here. Let's see. This is the side of the supermarket, I'm pretty sure. You know what I need to do is get a fancy car in the future, too. But I'm going to go see if I can get this job. Now that I know how to do most jobs, I want to go see if I can figure out how to do this job. Because last time I just did not do it right. Cashier start. Yes, okay. Ready. Click on the customer to help them. Okay. Click on the customer to help them. 1 out of 6. Okay. So I think I have to actually put the paper back. There we go. So, okay. So last time I wasn't pulling the paper bag. That's what I was doing. Super flashy. I can't see. You're standing in my way. Oh, no! Okay. Here we go. Let's get this and an apple. I only got 4 out of 6 items. Man. Okay. Ready. Here we go. Okay, she got 9 items. So one, two. Oh, and each bag can only hold six. Okay, so three. Let's see if I can do this. I got this. Yes, ma'am. I hope you found everything okay. Just put in your. I put the milk in there and it turned into something else. That's weird. Look, I put the milk in there and it turned into. Maybe it was milk. Four, five, six, seven, eight, and nine. Yes! I got a perfect for that one. I don't get near as much money for this one. Okay, so this job right here seems to be really simple. Excuse me, guys. I can't click on the person. You're standing in her way. See if I can. Okay, they're ready. Here we go. A bag. How many things does she need? One. Ooh, some chocolate. Good choice. Oh, she's only getting five things. Okay, what is that? I don't even know what that was. This, this, and this. Oh, no. Go in there. Why would you go in there? It won't fit in there. Let's put it in. There we go. There we go. Where's your fifth thing? Ma'am, could you please buy something else? Oh, is this thing not in there either? Okay, there we go. Okay, I'm done with this job. I know how to do it now. You have to get the paper bag. So that's how you do that one. All right, let's go find my house. I need to, like, eat and things. Wait, got some more text messages. Let me check my phone here. I love you! Thanks, Matthew. Tart! Kawaii, Chad, where are you? Grocery store. For now, I'm at the grocery store. This is funny how you can text in the game. Sorry, guys, I can't accept friend requests in Roblox. I don't accept friend requests because I have, like, 80,000 friend requests and I can only accept 200. If they ever let me accept everyone, I will, but until then, I can't. It's not fair. Sorry to the face. Okay. Let's go find my house. We'll just have a party at... I actually think you can throw a party at your house. Maybe I can throw a party at my house. And guys, I'm only going to be streaming probably for about 20 more minutes. This is what I thought. I thought that if I did shorter live streams, like an hour live streams, I could do more versus doing like one really long live stream. I don't know. I know some of you guys just want me to live stream forever, but I think that's the best way for me because then like... I can just mainly do one game for an hour, and I can do more live streams that way. There isn't going to be a live stream for a little over a week because I'm going to Disney World on Saturday, and I'll be there with my family until the next Saturday, so I won't be live streaming, but when I get back, I'll definitely try to live stream. Okay, let's see. Can I put my house here? And also, I have a really cool announcement for everyone watching. Import saved house. Okay, here's my house. Okay, guys, I am going to give more information on this later, but I always get asked about t-shirt, like real-life t-shirts. If you guys check out my Instagram, I actually do have a t-shirt and a hoodie coming soon. It's only going to be sold for 2 weeks. I love the design. I think it's really cool. I'm super, super excited. I'll be giving more information about that later, but it does say Gamer Chat. It looks really, really awesome, and I'm very excited about it, but I'll give you more information about that after next Saturday. So just so you guys know, there will be a Gamer Chat t-shirt. I'm so excited. Okay, so let's go into my house and get some things done here. Everything is in red. Like, I'm at 0% on everything here, which is crazy. Stream is slow, Chad. Yeah, I know. It's probably laggy or something. It's YouTube. Like, I don't know, like, what else to do about it, unfortunately. This is why I sometimes don't like doing live streams, because sometimes it's just, like, so super laggy. So sorry if it is laggy, guys. I'm sorry. This is something I'm going to have to put up with if I do live streams, so sorry about it. Okay, where's the light? Okay, they got the light. Okay, so I need to turn on the television. Let's go ahead and turn this on and work on this. Can I watch the television? Is my fun going up? 6% fun? No, maybe I got to be closer. Let's see, can I get closer to the TV? There we go. Yes, my fun is going up because the TV. I'm in the same room with the TV. 46, yes, okay. I don't even think you have to do any of this stuff. I just like to do it. It's fun. Look at everyone's, like, right here. Oh, wait, how do I throw a party? Can I do that? Let's see, phone, my house. Go to demolish, roommates, customize. Oh, that's cool. So if I do this one and, like, a light gray, will it change this room? Or no, it won't. I don't know how to customize. Let's see. Customize. Okay, here we go. Living room wall color. Let's do a lighter color. It's so dark in here. There we go. Let's do like a light gray. That would be cool. Oh, that's so cool. Okay, so let's see. Exterior roof color. You know, I kind of like having a yellow house, but I think I'm actually going to change my house to blue. Exterior wall color. Let's change it to blue. Yeah, I like that. Okay, so kitchen wall color, bathroom wall color, exterior roof color. Oh no, oops. Was that exterior? No, right. No, don't try it. Let's see. This. Okay, exterior roof color. Okay, it's already black. So let's just leave it on black. Let's do this one. I like this color blue. Perfect. Okay, let's see. Bathroom wall color. Let's just go down the row here and let's do bathroom. Bathroom. Can I open the door? Open. Okay, here we go. I kind of like this, but I like this blue. I like this blue bathroom. Okay, let's do the kitchen now. It's so crowded in my house. I'm having a party and I don't have any balloons. Okay, so let's see, the kitchen color, let's do maybe a yellow. No. Well, I think yellow is actually nice for a kitchen. Red. No, that's too dark for a kitchen. Light. No, I think I kind of want to do that's like a mustard yellow. I kind of want to do this bright yellow for my kitchen. And living room floor color. Oh, I can change the carpet of my okay. Yeah, I want a lighter carpet. This one's so dark. Let's do brown. Ew, no. Yellow. Ugh. I don't like that either. Blue. Like, how about a tan color? That doesn't look tan though. That looks like orangey-ish. That one's kind of like a peach color. Green. Oh no. Black. Black. Yes, black. No, I don't like that either. Brown. This mustard color. No, I don't like that. I'm just gonna stick with this one. It looks kind of brown, but it's supposed to be like a tan color. Let's just stick with this color right here. Okay, so what else do I have to do? Kitchen floor right here. Wait, kitchen floor. No, I like this for my kitchen floor. This is fine. Okay. I like this. There we go. I haven't changed my colors before. Someone keeps turning on and off the lights. There we go. This is much lighter. I gotta change the wait, let me actually change the curtains because I do not like the curtains. Kitchen, living room floor, bathroom floor. Wait, where's the living room curtains? Living room floor, living room wall color, living kitchen, living room wall color, house curtains color. Here we go. Let's do blue. Blue, yeah, let's just do blue for now. They all have to be the exact same color. Okay, there we go. Painted my house. All right, I want to go see if there is any other job that I can possibly do here in town. And then we will go for it's always raining. It's always dark and stormy in this place. How come, RoCitizens? How come? Okay, let's go. Let's see here. Let's go. Oh, I can go work at a burger place. Sorry, I'm sipping a drink too. Bailey's Summer Shop. That's where you get your clothes and things. You know, I haven't worked at the gas station before. Can you work at the gas station? Wait, let's go see if I can get a job at the gas station, because I haven't done that job before. And the movie theater, which I don't think is open right now, but that would be cool when the movie theater comes. I want to get a job as a working at the movie theater. That would be really cool. Let's see, can I get a job here? Can I has a job? No. Okay, so you can't work here either. You can't work at the movie theater. Wait, can you? Maybe you can work at the movie theater. It looks like there's stuff in there. We're gonna go see if we can work at the movie theater and see what it's probably empty too. I'm really surprised so much stuff is empty because RoCitizens has been like quite popular for a while. Oh, who's this guy? Excuse me, can I get a ticket for a movie? No? Okay, it's free. Oh, let me in. Oh, can I work here? I want to work here as a cash register. I want to work here and sell popcorn. Oh man, okay, so at least there's stuff in here, but let's see if there's a theater. Is there a theater here? Oh, look, there's a theater in here! Oh, cool. Okay, wait, let's sit down. Can I sit down? I want to sit down! I don't think I can sit down. Chad, I'm watching your live stream. Thanks! After you buy, head on over to. Okay, but how do we watch? I really want to watch the show. Can I watch the show? Hello? This is just advertisement. This movie stinks. I don't like this movie. It's really cool though that they actually have a movie theater in here. I just wish I could work here. I want to work in this place. And I think they only have. Wait, maybe I can get a job back here. What is this? Oh, this is a bathroom. Oh, 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 okay, that's the bathroom. So that must be the bathroom over there, and I'm guessing that's the women's bathroom, and they don't even have them labeled. So this is a small theater. They only got two rooms. Is this playing the exact same thing, just ads? Let's see. Go in here and... Oh! Yeah, just playing ads in here too. So there's no movies playing. You know what it would be cool if this server did do? If they had, like, if they actually had schedules, and they actually played, like, cartoons or something. I don't know if they could do that, but that would be cool. And you could come in here and actually watch a cartoon or something. I don't know. That'd be cool. Or, like, come in here and, like, maybe they should have, like, YouTube videos playing here. That would be cool. All right, let's just go get a job at a burger place now. And I want to get a little bit more money there because I really need to earn some more money. Maybe, like, I think 10,000. So I got 9,200, so I need, like, 800 more bucks. And I think my best bet would be just to be the doctor. Because, wait, can I be a, oh wait, I did this cook thing before, it didn't work too well. Can I, 15, no, I'm gonna go be a doctor, because I really want to earn some money, and that earns me the quickest money, and I really want to be a doctor. So I'm gonna go be a doctor. I'm going to be a, actually it's a nurse again. There you go. Alright, let's go save some patients, save some, hey, excuse me, person in an old beat up car, can you take me to the hospital? Wait, let me see. Can I get in here? Let's see. To the hospital. Let's see if she drives us to the hospital. Wait, did I spell that right? No, I didn't. I misspelled hospital. Whoopsies. Okay, let's see. Oh, good. I think she's taking us to the hospital. Wait, let's just go in first person. This is much better. Here we go. Thank you. Thank you for taking us to the hospital. Oh, it's right up here. Perfect. We got a ride. Woohoo. Wait, wait. Where are you going? Oh, no. Okay, thank you. Thank you for the ride. That was funny. Like, we crashed right out in front. Okay. I want to go be a nurse. Check-in, visitation. Because I just want to get some more monies. Wait, no, I got to go this way. I think I'm going the long way. Let's go this way and... Pathology, this way. Here we go. There's a room right up here, an emergency room. Okay. Let's try to get some more money, because I would like to have 10,000 bucks. Okay, 20 an hour. Yes, please. All right, let's get this guy. He wants an apple. Got it. I got this, sir. I got your apple. Don't you worry about it. Nurse Chad to the rescue. I can't even walk through the door. Let's see. Apple. Got it. Got the apple. Chad, I was driving. I know. Thank you. I appreciate that. Got that guy. Oh, another guy. Okay, so he is ready. He wants, I think those are like pears or something. I don't even know what that thing is. And he wants some green sheets. So let's see, pears and, or whatever these, what are these things? Whatever those things are and some sheets. Let's do that. And next time maybe I can actually get two guests. Because if I get two guests, I can get more done and make more money. And I want to make more money. Okay, let's get this right here. There we go. Perfect. All right, let's go here and give this lady that. There you go, lady. Being helped. I need a patient. Patient. Aha! Ready? Okay, got this, sir. I'll get you your pears, / apples, / pineapple, / whatever is in that container. I'm just assuming. All right, let's go ahead and get these guys. Hey, wait. Can you actually get lunch here? Oh, can you make a hamburger? That'd be cool. No one's requested a hamburger or pizza, though. All right, we're going to go here and give this patient this one. Hello! All right, let's go give it to this guy right here. There we go. Oh, there's another patient ready to be served. Got it. Hey, sir, what can I get you? You need a sandwich and a pillow. Will you die without that stuff? You will? Okay, he will. A sandwich and a pillow. Got it. I'm going to get it right now. Sandwich. Sandwich and a pillow. Sandwich and a pillow. So look at this. We only need $600 more. It goes by so quick in the hospital. Sandwich, one sandwich, and I need one pillow. All right, now I need a pillow. Chat, it was fun driving you. Yeah, thanks, Kawaii Gamer, for driving us. I appreciate it. And a pillow. Got it. All right, let's give this guy his last thing. Hey, don't close the doors. I need it in here. Okay, here we go. pillow and sandwich. There you go, sir. Thank you. Come again. Oh, don't come again. It's a hospital. An apple and an orange is what I need. And I think that guy got... Nope, let's see. I don't want to trade. Oh, he's being helped. Okay. Apple and an orange. Apple and an orange. Apple. Thanks, petty guy. Apple and orange. Petty guy says, Chad, I love your videos, and I'm watching your live stream. Thank you. Oh my gosh, I'm stuck behind the door. Boop. Apple and an orange. I got this. It's so crowded in this hospital today. Okay, let's go give this apple and orange $300. Yes, I'm getting closer to my goal. Apple and an orange. Got it. There you go. Okay. Oh, yes, someone else. You need the purple medicine. Got it. Purple medicine. Oh, and this too. Okay. And you need the yellow medicine. Okay, so I need one yellow medicine and I need one purple medicine. Perfect. That should get me more money. One yellow and one purple, right? Was that the color? One yellow, one purple? I think so. One yellow and one purple. We're going to get that right now. Let's see. Purple medicine, please. I think it's just ibuprofen and some banana pills. That person is a monkey and they need banana pills. All right, I got it. Needs fulfilled. 10. Yes. 20 XP earned so far, $361, and I want 800, so we're like halfway there. We're halfway there. Okay. Yellow, here you go. And purple. Perfect. Yes. Got it. Okay. We need some more. Someone needs to break a leg or something. I need more guests. Aha. Yellow and that pear stuff. Okay. Yellow medicine and the pear stuff. I got this. Yellow medicine and pear. Got it. And yellow medicine. Okay. I wish these things weren't so far away. It's forever. Chad, please tell Delastic and Audrey hi. Maybe they'll see this. Kawaii Gamer says hi. Oh no, what did I say? I don't know what color of medicine I needed. I think yellow. Oh no, I got distracted. I can't remember what color of medicine I needed. I think it was yellow. Oh no, I'm gonna kill this patient. If I don't get this right, this patient's gonna die, and then I'm gonna get fired, and I'm not gonna make my $800 that I wanted today. Ay, ay, ay. Okay, please let it be yellow. I can't remember. Please let it be yellow. Let it be yellow. Oh, good it was. Yes, got it. Someone said hi. Hello. Okay, this guy right here, he needs a sandwich and blue. Sandwich and blue medicine, and then this person needs purple medicine. So sandwich, blue, and purple. Sandwich, blue, and purple. A sandwich, blue, and purple. I just keep telling myself that. Sandwich. Okay, here we go. And blue and purple. Blue and purple medicine. We got it. By the way, if you guys are just now coming to the stream, you've been here for a while, thanks for tuning in and coming to the stream. And if you're just now here, welcome! Blue and purple. Blue and purple. Guys, look, I only need less than 300 now. I need like 275 and we're there. Blue and... purple. Got it. Got it. Are you guys even working or are you just following me around? Patients need our help. Actually, no, it's okay. I can do all the work because then I get all the money. Chad, when you're done, you need another ride. Oh, maybe. Maybe back to my house. Yeah. Yeah. Can you give me a ride back to my house, please? Okay. There we go. But not until I'm done. I need still about $240 more dollars. Okay, so let's see. Where's my people? Here they are. Here's your sandwich and your blue medicine, sir. And your purple medicine. Got it. Perfect. Oh, yes. Less than 200 more to go. Less than 200 more bucks to go. And I got my goal of 10,000. Hello? What are some patients? Okay, but I might need directions. Okay. Oh, here we go. Patient. An apple and a sandwich. Got it. Got it, sir. Apple and sandwich coming your way. Please be patient. Please do not die on me. Apple and sandwich coming right up. Whoop! Open that door. And a sandwich and an apple. Yes! I got another sandwich and another apple. Chad, say hi to my YouTube. Hello, your YouTube! I don't know what you mean by that, but hello! Let's go. Okay, he needs some sheets, and that's the only other patient that needs help in here. So let's go get this guy his sheets. We're almost there! $140 more dollars! Let's get this guy his sheets right here. Bam! Got him. Got those sheets. If you guys are just not coming to the stream, welcome to the stream! Woohoo! Where'd my sheets guy go? There he is. He's right here. Okay. Bling! Got that guy. Let's help this guy. He needs sheets and an apple and yellow and that thing. Sheets, apples, yellow, and that thing. Sheets, an apple, and yellow, and that thing. So this thing, and apple. And I need sheets, and I need yellow medicine. Okay. Sheets and yellow medicine. We got this. And we should be at our goal by then, hopefully. Let's see here. Sheets and yellow medicine. We're going to do this. We got this. We're almost there, guys. We're almost there. I'm the best doctor there ever was. Plus, I got 38 XP, which is cool. I really want to know what happens when you get to 1,000 XP. And yellow medicine. Got it. All right. Let's go get these guys out of here. Okay. Oh, thank you. That's so nice. You guys are so nice. Seriously, you really are. You guys are, I always read all of your comments, and some of you guys just have the nicest things to say, and I really appreciate it. And I just love that you guys love watching my videos. It's just, it means a lot to me. Red and the sheets. And let's see, do I have $800? Almost! I need one more person. Okay, he needs a pillow and a sandwich. Got it. Pillow and a sandwich. All right, and then we should have our $800. Pillow and a sandwich. Pillow and a sandwich. Here's a sandwich. And let's go get a pillow, and we'll be good to go. And then I should get $800. Woohoo! And then I'll have $10,000. And a pillow. Got it. Got it. Oops, I closed this door on me. I'm stuck at the door. Help! Oh, no. Mayday. Okay, here we go. It's so crowded in this hospital today. Okay, pillow, and here we go. Oh, look, I already got the $800. I'm good. I'm good. I got it. Okay. End my shift. There we go. Okay, so we got 154 total experience out of 1,000. So one of these days, I'm going to get to 1,000. Okay, okay, I'm ready for my ride. Sweet! Oh, wait, Candy Dragon wants a picture. Where's Candy Dragon? Oh, there you are. Sure. I'll just stand right here. Here, I'll stand right here. Wait, I don't want to trade with anybody. There we go. Wait, wait, wait for it. It's hard to... Okay, there we go. Here we go. Sorry, screeny time. Selfie time. This is good. Oh, this girl right here. It's so hard to take a selfie. Okay, I'm just going to stand right here. This isn't even my real Roblox skin. But thank you. Oh, look, a selfie. Thank you. Okay. While they take a selfie, I'm going to look at my actual live stream here. I've been in yellow live streaming. I'll try to do green. And we're actually almost done with this live stream because I've only had to do it for about an hour. Please shout out Bernard. Hey, Bernard. My chat is not moving at all. Why is it? Oh, there we go. Here we go. Hey, Cole. Hey, Kayla, you. Oh, yeah. Oh, I already gave Kayla a shout out, but shout out again. Hey, Halo Girl and Ellie Bean Toys and Susan Wendell and Cakey Cake and Angela Solis, I think. Gamercraft, hey, what are you doing here? What did you, Chad, I can't find the game you're in. Oh, no, I don't know how that works either. Gamercraft is here, woohoo! Let's see. Oh, my goodness, my chat is... Come on, chat. Come on, catch up. Catch up, chat. Let's see. Chad is amazing. Oh, you're nice. Nurse Chad to the rescue. And Michael, the Minecraft girls. Hey, what's up? Wendy Anderson, huge Minecraft dude. Princess Magic, Magic Powerful. You guys are awesome. Okay, we're about ready to end this stream, but I do want to, I think she's going to give me a ride back to my house. Are we going to go back to my house? Let's go back to my house, and then we'll end it at my house. I don't know where her car is, though. I think it's over here against the wall still. Right? Kawaii, it's still over here against the wall, I think. Would like to trade? No, I don't have anything to trade. Wait, where is it? Oh, it's over here. Okay, yeah, it's over here. That's right. You forgot what it was. Oh, man, I hope you guys have enjoyed this stream. Have you guys enjoyed this stream today? I hope that you guys have. And like I said, I'm going to be trying to do more streams when I get back from Disney World and just make them like maybe an hour long so they're not as long. Is this your car? There we go. But still, dude, there we go. Got in the back seat. Woohoo! All right, I'm ready. I don't know where my house is, though. It is... Oh, it says house that way, but I don't think that's right. I think I put my house somewhere else. Oh my gosh, you guys. Everyone's on top of the car. She's not going to be able to drive. Uh-oh. Too many people. It's not going to work. Look, these people, they're like standing through the roof. Uh-oh. Okay, I think we're moving. We're kind of moving. Yeah, I think it's going to be quicker to walk at this point. Sorry. Thank you for it, though. Okay, I just need to find my house. Actually, you know what? We don't need to go back to my house, guys. I'm actually going to be ending the stream here. If you guys were able to make it into the game, thank you for playing with me. And like I said, after I get back from Disney World, I will be doing some more live streaming, just shorter live streaming. But thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys again soon. I really appreciate it. Thank you, guys. I'm trying to read the chat, and it's going by so fast. And hopefully I'll be able to give more shout-outs and things like that. But thank you guys so much for coming, guys. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys.